Okay.
I'm not getting on
there. First time I've stepped on this since not drinking, really, I think. I mean, I can't remember the last time I stepped on the scale.
Long time ago.
But I used to weigh like 220, 215.
I would say like 215 was at your highest.
210 was my average. Like, well, and then I started.
Between 205, 210 maybe. But I think I would say like 215 was probably the highest. 213, something like that.
I remember going over 220.
Really?
Yes. And I was like, cool. And onto the scale next with this official win.
Oh my gosh.
Let's
see, what is it?
178.
I haven't even weighed that like since we've been dating.
178.5.
Alright, you still weigh more than me, it's fine. No, just don't go below me.
When we first started dating, I think I was like 170, 175.
Really?
Yeah.
That's like the lowest.
That is crazy. Look at you go. That's awesome, babe. So you.